HBO Max is offering a less expensive version of its streaming service, but you're going to have to watch ads. The new ad-supported version of the platform will cost $9.99 a month. That's $5 cheaper than the ad-free version. HBO Max with ads will launch the first week of June. The ad-supported tier will not have access to Warner Brothers' big films that premiere on HBO Max and theaters at the same time.
Too bad that won't be in time for the Friends reunion that's coming out in May.